RPG Group, the group was split almost in half 4 years back after the family patriarch Ramaprasad Goenka passed away, while his elder son Harsh Goenka inherited companies like SEAT and KEC International. The younger son Sanjiv Goenka got CSC and Saregama, among others. A lot has changed over the years, with RP Goenka grandchildren now taking active interest in their father's companies. So how have the two groups performed? Yatin Mota is standing by with details. Morning, Yatin.
Morning, Pradeep, and thanks for that. And starting with the interesting facts about Harsh Goenka and Sanjiv Goenka, and starting with Harsh Goenka first, we have his group companies which are extremely doing well. Of course, if you look at the 1 year performance for his large cap companies, the things are really working out as far as Harsh Goenka is concerned. And SEAT, that is one flagship company of Harsh Goenka, which has been doing quite well. In fact, if you look at SEAT, the three triggers have been the rising tire demand, and not only that, recently we have the government which imposed anti-dumping duty as far as Chinese tires are concerned, which augurs well for the business. What's not working for them is Zenzar and RPG Life. Both of these companies have been lagging in terms of the performance, almost 20% down for them as far as the 1 year performance is concerned. Of course, the quarterly performance also remains quite weak as far as Zenzar is concerned, and for RPG Life also the case is more or less similar. Of course, KEC International, that is one company wherein we have seen a significant amount of rise in market capitalization. Of course, the recent orders from the power sector and also rising earnings visibility is something which has kept the stock abuzz. KEC International, that is the stock I'm talking about. Coming to Sanjiv Goenka Group, there also we have seen some interesting facts. Remember, we have CESC, the flagship company, which is planning to split the business in three parts. Of course, the restructuring is ongoing as we speak. But that is the key interest point area for the investors, because of which the stock is quite active. Also, Philips Carbon, that is one stock which has seen a significant amount of return in the last 1 year or so. Of course, new capacity expansion and new product launches, something because of which we have seen a big boost in Philips to the earnings. Saregama also, that is one stock. Despite weak earnings, we have seen the stock also perform better. So Saregama is something wherein the market is expecting the content library monetization could drive the earnings moving forward. Now let's see both of these group companies, or the groups in isolation. If you have the Harsh Goenka Group, 66% return for Sanjiv Goenka Group and 36.5% return for Harsh Goenka Group. If you look at the market capitalization of the listed entities, so good returns seen there. And finally, if you look at the final slide, you'll come to know that both Sanjiv Goenka and Harsh Goenka's market capitalization is close to 20,000 crores. Of course, this is the final scorecard, but if you look at both of the group companies, 20,000 crores in terms of market capitalization, but we have Sanjiv Goenka, which has added almost 8,000 crores in terms of market capitalization in the last 1 year or so.